finding movements can be a struggle for stroke survivors.
Chris Martinez shows us how some patients are turning to tango to get back on their feet.
We'll go in a circle, counterclockwise.
In this dance class, every step is a major victory.
You're doing great. We can take our time.
This is Tango Stride, a class for stroke survivors that combines dance with specialized movements and exercises.
The basis of tango is a walking dance, so you're trying to walk together two as one.
Gabriella Condria created the program. It helps stroke and traumatic brain injury patients like Gus Cushman Kerber regain mobility.
I really love it a lot, man. I'm going to do more of this. It's really fun.
Stroke neurologist Mike Praviti says all that fun is good for recovery.
The beauty of tango stride is that you're sort of forcing people to rewire to do something new, to learn a new skill. Even if you haven't had a stroke, learning a new skill is one of the best things for the brain.
Yes, good.
The class is also having a bigger effect for dancers.
It's also really about their confidence, and then that is like a ripple effect into the rest of their life. Bend.
Barbara Winters has survived three strokes and says her doctor has seen a difference since she started dancing.
Two things that he's noticed that improved is my balance, and he said, Nan, you're really strong, surprisingly strong.
Strength she and other survivors are regaining here, one step at a time. Chris Martinez, Channel 3 News, Seattle.